So Chelsea and I are at Starbucks and we're getting the unicorn frappuccino and I'm literally so excited.
It's Whitney from the Weekends and we went and got unicorn frappuccinos from Starbucks. This thing is literally the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. I kind of don't want to drink it because look at it. It's supposed to change flavors. How that happens, I have no idea. So I'm gonna give it a try and see what it tastes like. Oh my gosh. It's like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's like fruity and maybe a little sour. Ooh. There was that blue stuff, man. I just got a taste of that. It's good. It's like maybe raspberry. I don't even know how to explain what this taste is. But the more you stir in it, the more it's turning purple because the blue and the pink are mixing. This is like heaven in your mouth. It's only available for like 4 or 5 days. So if you want to be a cool person like us, you better go get your unicorn frappuccino at Starbucks. Chelsea, you better try yours.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Ooh, there's like some kind of fruit or something in there.
What?
Like some, I don't know, something sour. And it's good. It's like candy. It's like candy in a drink. I'm literally drinking candy right now.
Like, is it like... I don't even know.
I don't know how to explain it. There's literally no way to explain it. It's just amazing. So we're being really basic today, and we're just drinking our unicorn frappuccinos.